taking on the 2009 hit off Gaga's debut album, which is called
The Fame Monster.
That's right. Here it is, Bad Romance, Jena Irene, ladies and gentlemen.
Here's the thing. You know what I liked about that? What I really liked about that was that you and some people wouldn't. I like that you changed the melody for the chorus because it allowed you to have all the other parts of the song be just potent and powerful. And that's the kind of artistic liberties you got to take to make the most of a performance. I thought it was really, really good.
Jena. You're a force to be reckoned with in this competition. To me, like, you really give Caleb a run for his money when it comes to big performances. When it comes to the really big performances, because not saying that, you know, Jessica or Alex are not in it. They are in it. They just do it in a different way. But you guys kind of go toe-to-toe on, like, we're bringing down the house right now. For me, that song, what you liked about it, I didn't like about it because I actually love the melody of that song. So, But the rest of it, you really bought me in. The only thing I would say is right at the end, you kind of, like, came out of the song before the song was over. Just at that last moment, I was like, what the heck? Finish it for me, because you actually had me. So again, just think about it all the way through, staying committed, and you really could take it.
Jena, nice job. Really, really strong. I'm curious about on the chorus. I want your love. I want your revenge. Yeah. Part. Why did you not go high? I know that's in your range, right?
Oh. It is, but I tried it, and it just sounds like I'm yelling. And
is that right?
I want it to sound like I'm yelling.
Right. Interesting choice. Nice job. Good job, Jena.